More proof now of the power of the internet. On Tuesday, a Georgia shelter posted this photo of puppy pals Kala and Kira on Facebook, saying they were scared. They'd just been told that they were next to be put down if they weren't rescued by the end of the day. Well, that post went viral, and 2 hours and 6 minutes later, the adorable pair were adopted by an unnamed vet. So we're happy to hear it's a happy ending to that story. Matt, Savannah?
Absolutely.
Picture is irresistible. Natalie, adorable. Thank you.